Hi guys, and welcome on back. Yeah, we have Daisy's flower shop. I am going to redo Daisy's old home into a flower shop. And if you are new, thank you so much for joining me. And let me tell you a little bit about Daisy. Daisy is the star of my current Let's Play. I'm playing the Flower Legacy Challenge by Simfinity Builds. And Daisy, this is the home where Daisy grew up. She grew up here with her grandmother, who we call Abuela, and her and Abuela have always dreamed of having a flower shop. And Abuela had died, and in the meantime, as Daisy was getting through her grief and whatnot, she met Caleb Fator. Yes, Mr. Vampire himself. She met Caleb Fator. She got a little bit distracted. She fell deeply in love. They had a baby, and they just recently got married. So Caleb is very materialistic, and he was just not having or wanting to live in this little cottage in Henford on Bagley. So he decided, and he basically convinced Daisy to move to Tortosa. And in Tortosa, they have a beautiful home. And there is also a video, and I will have the link for that as well in the description of that home. But his gift to his newly wedded wife, Daisy, was to redo her flower shop. So he dug deep into those vampire pockets, and he got the money to redo her home and turn it into the flower shop of her dreams. So that is what we are doing today. I'm definitely going to keep it having that same vibe, that Salvadorian vibe, because Daisy, her grandmother, originally comes from the Salvadorian world, which is the Jungle Adventure Pack. And keeping with the bright colors and the wood tones, I'm definitely going to have that in the flower shop. I'm going to kind of dig deep in the blooming kit because it has a lot of plants. I just don't want to focus on Daisy just producing bouquets every minute or so, because that could be overwhelming. So I'm going to have a lot of plants, a lot of flowers. I'm going to keep one room where it's just like employees only, where they can sleep, and also have a bathroom for customers and employees. So yeah, I'm so excited to start on this flower shop with you guys. Definitely keep watching so you can see how it all turns out. I will have a walkthrough at the very end of this video. And once again, if you are new and you like what you see, please hit that subscribe button. Definitely hit that bell so you can be notified of new content. I try to upload every other day, so about 3 times a week of different types of content. So, but it's all about The Sims. So if that's what you like I said, hit that bell, hit the subscribe button. I am Simeralla, and I am signing out. Thank you so much. See you guys next time. Bye.
Feel uninvited. Left home in West LA. I'm not excited. So uninspired. On my way to play the bay while you're alone. This girl's a wonder. She loves me, yeah. She needs to know I love her.
Soon left double. His stupid eyes put me on ice, so no more. want you. Love me, love me, love me. Touch me, touch me, touch me no more. Why don't you love me, love me, love me? Touch me, touch me, touch me no more. Love me, love me, love me. Touch me, touch me, touch me. Love me, love me, love me. Touch me, touch me, touch me. I can't help myself. You're a drug to me. I just can't get enough. I know this is love, so come close to me while we're still young.
Why
and
don't
dying.
You?
Before I